spend extra money for getting extra education for competitive examination when they prepare for the objective paper. And the rich people who have excel, who have a lot of money, they can afford. There are many poor people who come from poor class, some girls, some handicapped people. They cannot afford money and they will not get extra coaching. Otherwise, they are very, very good in education. And once the student gets common merit is made, the first will opt for MBBS, second for BDS, third for Arya, fourth for Rohabadi. And when he says, oh, mujhe to lena pada, that makes a difference. But you know, what, then I told sir, if a student who is very good in academics in 10 plus 2 and has not done fairly well in the objective paper, his history is good, he said, yes, you're right. And then he agreed, and we had selection on the basis of merit. And any student who took admission in my college felt, sir, I had good merit. That's why I'm here in the MBBS college. Although she was rejected, or he was rejected in the?
NEET.
In the objective paper. My point is, these problems are also there because the what affects your emotions. That is very important, sir. एक आज बच्चे को जबरदस्ती डॉक्टर बना दिया और एक दिल से बना बहुत फर्क होता है. एक वॉलंटरी रिटायरमेंट ले और एक रिटायरमेंट हो जाए बड़ा फर्क होता है. बहुत गहरी बात होती है ये. मेक्स अ डिफरेंस.
सो यू हैव सर, एक कमेंट इसको मैं डिटेल में लिखो सर.
हैं
इसको ये बात लिखते हो
सर. एंड सो मेरा सबमिशन ये है, मेरा मीटिंग ये है कि एलोपैथी गलत कर दो, आयुष गलत कर दो.
हां ये सही है.
जहाँ पे कम्बाइन टेस्ट होता था एंड में बच्चे मिलते नहीं थे. जगह 85 ये बंदे 20 मिले क्योंकि हम तक आ गए. हर बच्चा मैं मुझे पता दिल्ली में हर बच्चा दो दो तीन जगह एडमिशन लेता है. पता नहीं हो ही नहीं हो ना हो. फिर जब आगे वापस लेता है कागज, पहले जमा करता है कागज लेता है. नौकरी बहुत की मेज बनी है. और यदि ये हो गया तो आपको बच्चा जो काउंसिलिंग होगी बच्चा मिलेगा नहीं. वो विधि में
वो हमारा काम नहीं है ना. हम तो आप ये नीट के बारे में बताओ, नीट में होम्योपैथी एक साथ कर लें क्या कर लें?
अलग
अलग बोला था. अलग नीट हो या वही ना
आयुष नीट.
आयुष नीट जैसे मैं कॉलेज में प्रिंसिपल था. माय सन हैड 86% मार्क्स. 86 ये डिसिप्लिन ऑल दी इंग्लिश मैथमेटिक्स और बायोलॉजी एवरीथिंग. बट ही वाज डिनाइड एडमिशन इन नेहरू कॉलेज. आई वाज द प्रिंसिपल
सर. आई वाज 82% टीसीबी इन 88 एंड आई वाज द लोएस्ट पर्सन इन एनएचएमसी एंड आई वाज.
सो मेरा मतलब है हमारा जो बच्चा अच्छा घुसा निकला नीचे, तो घुसेगा नीचे खराब निकलेगा नहीं कैसे. तो ये दूसरा हमारे टीचर कैसे
I remember I was part of some type of admission committee of Sur College. So they club suit college along with physiotherapy, along with pharmacy education. So जब वहाँ पे आवाज लगती थी पहला बच्चा फार्मेसी, दूसरा बच्चा होम्योपैथी, तीसरा बच्चा उसमें फिर चौथा बच्चा फिर हम एक अजीब किस्म का कंपटीशन होता था. एंड देन देयर वाज अ प्रॉब्लम, देन देयर वाज अ प्रॉब्लम कि कोई भी बच्चा जो जिसने फार्मेसी ले लिया फिर वो इधर आ सकता है बिकॉज कॉमन नीड्स वर देयर. बट आई एग्री विद डॉक्टर बख्शी, लेट देयर बी सेपरेट नीड फॉर होम्योपैथी. For admission for into post graduate ye bhi theek hai, let there be post graduate need.
उसमें आपके कोई रिस्ट्रिक्शन नहीं होगा, आप जितने भी फीस चार्ज करवा सकते हैं.
मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी बनी, मेडिकल यूनिवर्सिटी का ये तो
कुछ
नहीं.
It is compulsory for all.
It is compulsory. Then
the universities will not conduct an examination.
No.
They will.
This commission
will. This will be exit.
The commission
exit
will
exam.
So university will conduct the final exam.
In addition to that.
In addition to that.
Before this getting reached, getting into the registration.
Okay. Registration.
I'll tell you another advantage of this. Now a person, sir, you don't give admission to someone in Bengal and he goes to Bangladesh. He will do BHMS of Bangladesh. Many will come back to practice in India. So now the issue is everyone has to. So in that way is that आप जो मर्जी पढ़ाइए, जिसको फेल करिए पास करिए, इस एग्जाम को पास करोगे तो डॉक्टर का रजिस्ट्रेशन होगा, नहीं तो बैठ के प्रैक्टिस उसके पास. तो एक बेसिक मिनिमम एजुकेशन वाला जी, इट इज एग्जैक्टली पास होके आप किस हालत में Then accordingly a PG board, and then the interesting which Dr. Bakshi was interested in talking is was about this rating board. What do you have to say, sir, about this? MARBA. So there will be four boards. UG PG are almost same.
I think that's a good thing. No, rating is like jo private colleges bhi hain.
मतलब हम इसके अंदर एडमिशन मना नहीं करेंगे किसी
को.
एडमिशन मना नहीं
होगा. दिस कॉलेज बेटर एंड विल ऑफर दैट कॉलेज का
स्टैंडर्ड्स
जैसे एडमिशन डिनाई नहीं करेंगे किसी.
नहीं मैम, ओनली एबीसी
नहीं है, डिनाई करना
है. चार्ज बोलेगा
चॉइस बोलेगा सरकार. एवरी टाइम this commission will tell ki this college stands here in terms of faculty, in terms of
teaching facilities,
hospital. It's just like UGC has rated the universities. This board will be rating all homeopathic medical colleges. It is for the candidate to prefer, poor one or higher one, whatever. But
grading
will be
there, but grading. There is five system
also. Parents basic grading कर लेते हैं college के. वो
नया
अच्छा इसी तरीके से इसका नेक्स्ट है ये रजिस्ट्रेशन वाला बोर्ड और एथिक्स बोर्ड. ये भी ठीक ही है, बोर्ड होने
चाहिए.
So this is how.
PG board.
It is repealed. It is repealed. Manish ko kaha tu ne kala kyun kar diya? If this happens, if this all passes, this will be repealed. Historical instrument will go into history. Now the issue is. So now, anybody who has not contributed would like to say anything. I would like to welcome them. Professor Nanda, would you like to say now? Overall, picture is clear. Would like to make last comment before we conclude. Okay, from this side, Dr. Juhi.
Yeah, sir. I have to express my views on the NEET exam. In Madhya Pradesh, we were having a separate exam for all Ayush systems that was called PAHUT, and a separate exam for modern system. It was there for many years, but since 2 years we've got a medical university there that says nothing doing. You should have one exam like AIEEE, because the university which is controlling is having problems. And what we feel personally is, since they have unified things, it has become very systematic. Everything is date bound. So before we suggest about taking a separate NEET exam for homeopaths, we should also think that why not stay at competition with all and be at par with all. I mean, this is my suggestion.
Okay.
Sir, one more thing is there, and there should be an advisory board for sure. We should have it for sure.
Doctor Sudha.
Nothing from
me. Anyone further? Doctor Vai, आपने बताई क्या? Doctor Nanda. Professor Chauhan.
सिर्फ ये हो सकता है कि आपको preference दे बच्चा पहला MBBS है दूसरा IIM.
वो कोई बात नहीं सर, कुछ भी है कि आपकी रैंकर करना क्या चाहिए? नहीं, not need. अब पूरी picture में बताओ कुछ आप अपने ज्ञान देने चाहोगे क्या? जो नोशन.
हम ये discussion में आए थे.
अब agree.
Anything special would like to say? अब सर डे टू डे फंक्शन के बारे में आपको चिंता जी ध्यान
देंगे और दे ऑल देयर फोर बोर्ड पीजी बोर्ड विल प्रिपेयर द रेगुलेशन
पीजी बोर्ड टू सुन ले
पीजी बोर्ड विल प्रिपेयर द पीजी रेगुलेशन एंड बीजी एडमिशन एंड द रेटिंग सिस्टम विल दे विल
ओके
इंस्पेक्शन वगैरह करके
इंस्पेक्शन कौन करेगा
द रेटिंग बोर्ड बोर्ड ऑफ
इंस्ट्रक्शन करेगा इंस्ट्रक्शन
कॉलेज एंड
हेड बोर्ड आपका मैग्नीट्यूड है
रजिस्ट्रेशन के लिए अलग बोर्ड
करेगा
मतलब फुल टाइम नंबर
Chairperson
qualification is qualification is 20 years experience, out of which 10 years experience will be in the lead role. In the healthcare system or
कितने लोग मिलेंगे आप सब?
इसके बारे में comment नहीं है ना? And president of the board will be 20 years experience, out of which 7 years will be in the lead role.
इसमें एक और चीज है कि interim management क्या होगा जब तक कि हम और
डॉक्टर भाई इधर की तो बात दूसरी है ये बात करें पांच आदमी फिक्स कर रहे हैं ना इधर ड्रग इंस्पेक्टर उनको ये पैकेट दो इंस्पेक्शन करा लो यार इंस्पेक्शन पीछे करें नो रखते हो ऐसे बात करते हो
लोग वाले लोग रखो
और नहीं आते
ऐसा भी आते कहीं कुछ गड़बड़ करेगा क्रॉस एंड बैलेंसिंग सरकारी आदमी है पकड़ा जाए नॉन गैर सरकारी नहीं होता
जैसे अभी तक क्या है कि हम किसी को बनाते हैं इसके अंदर सिस्टम से प्रोसेसिंग आ रही है
अगर किसी को पैकेज मिलता है तो वो मजा करेगा क्या
थर्ड पार्टी एजेंसी पे है
जो करेगा
मैं तो कभी नहीं करता नहीं और अगर ये मैं नहीं हूं मैं कर
लूंगा मैं नहीं करेंगे होगा
कौन सा जो आना चाहिए
आपने लोकेशन भी ऑन किया हुआ है Email IDs are given on the website of NITI Aayog and otherwise also you please give us call, we will tell you those email IDs. These are available very readily on Google, okay?
Otherwise,
so,
otherwise you
can
also write
to
Dr.
Chandra. Yes,
email
is also available.
Yes,
that is his email
also.
And after
the
tea break,
we will have to know what is the health policy. We would like to see what is there for homeopathy and health policy. So we will be meeting after about 30 minutes. Okay. Which I am inquiry. Yeah. Either. जो लोग आना चाहे इज नॉट कंपल्सरी दिस इज आफ्टर थॉट दैट वी वुड लाइक टू हैव योर व्यू ऑन वी विल गिव प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन हेल्थ पॉलिसी एंड वेयर इज होम्योपैथी शुड वी वांट टू कीप होम्योपैथी इज इट एडिक्वेटली रिप्रेजेंटेड नॉट रिप्रेजेंटेड व्हाट नीड्स टू बी डन शुड वी डू एनीथिंग और नॉट थैंक यू रिया अभी फिर शुरू करेंगे अभी आगे
So your card attention please. Government of India has drafted a national health policy. This has already been came out on the internet and online it is available now. In this health policy, Ayush component is also included at many places. And they expect us to give some kind of a roadmap on this basis. That what homeopathy can offer on those areas and what we can do. So we have drafted those, we have came out with those points in the presentation. They are there. Next. Okay. So this is on page number 7. There is a point 3.2 on preventive and promotive health. There they say that policy lays greater emphasis on investment and action in school health by incorporating health education as part of curriculum, promoting hygiene and safe health practices within the school environments and by acting as a site of primary health care. They also say that promotion of healthy living and prevention strategies from Ayur systems and yoga at workplace in the schools and in the community would also be an important form of health promotion. That has a special appeal and acceptability in Indian context. So this is one recommendation under the health policy, school health program. Here they want that promotion of healthy living and prevention strategies from Ayush system and yoga at workplace in the schools and in the community will also be an important part of health promotion. So last time we had a meeting with Joint Secretary and there was some discussions on this aspect also that he suggested that the council can take up a school health program by adopting some schools and finding out what we can offer for health promotion. There we discussed that we have done some studies like learning disabilities, like ADHD and autism also. So these are some of the early problems. So we can address with homeopathy these problems at school health level. So he also actually agreed to this point of why not to, as a pilot basis, start adopt 10 schools and start promoting this as a under school health program. And then once it is, then we can replicate it in many schools once some kind of results come out of that. And he wants that it should be taken up in a more research mode.